Okay, come on, cousins, go for it.
Go for it.
Good job.
Good job.
I have been challenged to hug.
What is this?
What love means to me is like a deep breath out. Like, you know, the calm that comes from just being, just breathing in and then breathing out. It's comfortable, it's warm. Sometimes it's uncomfortable, but it feels like home and it feels like the way you're always just supposed to be.
Love is a funny thing.
With her, I think things are so comfortable, and the beauty of it is, I think we're so accepting of who we are in different parts of our life, and the weird parts, the not so polished parts of our life. It just is so easy and so natural because we know there's a very deep understanding on which everything else is
built. ਚੂੜੇ ਦੀ ਰਸਮ ਸ਼ੁਰੂ ਹੋ ਰਹੀ ਹੈ ਦਾਤਿਆ ਮਿਹਰ ਕਰਨਾ ਹਮੇਸ਼ਾ ਬੱਚੇ ਬੱਚਿਆਂ ਦੇ ਸਿਰ 'ਤੇ ਆਪਣਾ ਪਿਆਰ ਭਰਿਆ ਅਤੇ ਆਪਣੀ ਮਿਹਰ ਦੀ ਨਜ਼ਰ ਰੱਖਣਾ ਬੱਚੀ ਨੂੰ ਲੰਮੀਆਂ ਉਮਰਾਂ ਬਣਾ ਬਖਸ਼ਣੀਆਂ ਬੁੱਢ ਸੁਹਾਗਣ ਬਣਾਉਣਾ ਰਾਜਯੁਗ ਬਖਸ਼ਣਾ ਦੋਨਾਂ ਪਰਿਵਾਰਾਂ ਨੂੰ ਸੁੱਖ ਸ਼ਾਂਤੀ ਨਾਮ ਦੀ ਪ੍ਰਾਪਤੀ ਬਖਸ਼ਣਾ ਪ੍ਰਿਥਵੀ ਬੱਚੇ ਦੇ ਸਿਰ 'ਤੇ ਆਪਣਾ ਪਿਆਰ ਭਰਿਆ ਅਤੇ ਆਪਣੀ ਮਿਹਰ ਦੀ ਨਜ਼ਰ ਰੱਖਣਾ ਸ਼੍ਰੀ ਗੁਰੂ ਨਾਨਕ ਨਾਮ ਚੜ੍ਹਦੀ ਕਲਾ ਤੇਰੇ ਬਾਣੀ ਸਰਬੱਤ
देखो देखो आज रात सारे तारे चल मिलाते हैं देखो देखो आज शाम सारे नजारे गुनगुनाते हैं देखो देखो आज कौन मेरे सामने आके ठहरे हैं देखो देखो आज कितने सारे
Prithvi is a billion hugs in a day, and each of those hugs is so special.
There's so many things that one can give as advice, but these things are very quickly forgotten. I think the best learning comes from its own, and it comes from the values that hopefully they're both inculcated from their family.
Well, I had a dream. I stood beneath an orange sky. I had a dream I stood beneath an orange sky with my brother standing by with my brother standing by in your love my salvation lies in your love My salvation lies in your love. My salvation lies in your love. My salvation lies in your love. My My salvation lies in your love. My salvation lies in your love. My salvation lies in your love. In your love. In your love.
Nanki, we're married now. So all the things that we wanted to do and wanted to try out, I think we can now start doing that together.
So Prithvi and Nanki, now that you're officially married, I hope you have a lifetime of weird worm dancing, lots of caffeine, lots of things I cannot understand and keep up with. And Nanki, all of the things that you find quirky and you love about Prithvi is all of the things that I always thought was extremely weird and no one would fall for him because of those things. So I think it's a perfect match.
Don't you dare look back, just keep your eyes on me.